Genesis electric vehicles produced in model year 2026 and newer will come equipped with charging ports that follow the North American Charging Standard, or NACS. Versus the older CCS-type charging port, NACS allows access to the nationwide Tesla Supercharger network, as well as other NACS-equipped charging stations. For Genesis owners who have a CCS charger at home or are visiting a public CCS charging station, an adapter will be required to plug into your 2026 or newer EV. Be sure to consult with your local Genesis retailer to find an adapter that is approved for safe use. Once properly set up, charging at a Tesla Supercharger is as easy as locating one through the Genesis Intelligent Assistant mobile app and then plugging in. To learn more about how to set up and charge at Tesla Supercharger stations, be sure to watch our how-to video here. Charging at a non-Tesla Supercharger station is as simple as searching for a proper station in the in-car navigation system. To search for a charging station, press Home, EV, and then the charging icon, or press Nav and then EV charging stations. Press this filter icon to narrow your charging station search by charger speed, connector type, and brand. Note that, without filtering, the in-car navigation system will display charging stations that may be CCS or NACS. Currently, non-Tesla Supercharger stations are typically CCS, and an adapter must be used by your 2026 and up Genesis EV if charging at these stations. Be sure to consult with your local Genesis retailer to find an adapter that is approved for safe use. Once your search is complete, set the desired charging station as your destination and follow the route. Upon arrival, park into an available spot that offers the charger type you were searching for. Pay at the charging station or through the charging provider's mobile app, and then plug into your Genesis to begin charging. When charging is successfully started, a confirmation message will appear on the infotainment screen and an audible message will play.
Charging started.
After charging has started, to stop charging from inside the vehicle, press Home, navigate to the EV menu, and then press this icon to stop charging. If your EV is plugged in, you can also use the Genesis Intelligent Assistant mobile app to stop and start charging remotely. For more information, be sure to explore the how-to videos on the Genesis USA YouTube channel, as well as consult owners.genesis.com and your owner's manual.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Genesis USA YouTube channel for more great videos and visit genesis.com for more info.